Alright, so this is ZG's Randomness Hub, pretty much live, well, recorded on location here at the radio tower for, and cell tower, yeah, for KFCY, as well as a whole bunch of other stations. And so, let's just see what that signal looks like. So the tower gained a new signal, if you will, because the 101.1 from downtown got moved out here. And so the audio portions of the signal are fine, although a bit clicky, I will admit. But the RDS portions is something assy. So again, I brought my signal meter along. Yes, I've claimed that. Well, I mean, technically speaking, this still doesn't work without this extension cord. But anyways, you can see that the signal's up here at 65, which is about as good as it gets. And
every single time I look back, I see.
Again, that's not fine. I mean, let's flip ahead to, per se, the range, for example. Oops. About 59. Then do KYY, 64. So, here's the other air one real quickly. Or one of the other ones. 17. And this one is 63. So the RDS should work, right? Well, let's find out. Nope. It does not. Well, you got the PTY and that's just about it. It actually drove around town a little bit, and the RDS will randomly pop up on, per se, Lincoln Way, but you can be sitting right next to the tower here and absolutely playing nothing. We're on the other side of town from one of the other translators here, and watch what happens. 89.1. Immediate RDS. I mean, it's insane, really. And for comparison, the 89.1 is barely registering on this radio. And for it to get RDS says a lot. Just in case you was wondering, the RDS is working on every other station that has it, anyways. There it is. Huh.
He's a lovely person.
We finally got it.
Are we the funnest of all time? Because we want to be.
Honestly, can't get. And it's gone. There it is. Had it for just a second, nearing the intersection, rather, of, I want to say, Del Range, and let me double check the sign up here, Van Buren, so probably about 0.5 miles away from, actually that's probably not right, probably 0.3 to 0.5 miles away from the transmitter. Showed it for a second, and it's gone again. It's almost as if the RDS is directional, like it fares better on the east side of the tower than it does the west side. Makes absolutely zero sense, but here we are.
Connect with them anytime they're available to you.
They're so good, too. And if maybe you're just looking for a place to be more anonymous, you know, it's a lot to unpack with somebody in real life. You can connect with an Air One pastor anytime by going to air1.com.
The story behind
one special person stopped out, and
what
I stopped in my tracks, and
this?
I look up and I say thank you.
And so, once again, 250 watts for the station, and honestly, definitely need to go in and probably do some syntax fixing.